Let's take a look at how we can use new Google Cloud tools like Gemini Cloud Assist Investigations to troubleshoot our applications in Google Cloud. Let's say I'm a developer on the front end for our app and was just paged that there's an alert that some of our uptime checks are failing. Cloud Hub Health and Troubleshooting is a great new tool that quickly summarizes everything going on in my app, including any issues on Google's end. Now, I don't see any Google incidents, but I do see that there's an alert on my front-end service and that this may potentially be causing issues for downstream services. Let's see how quickly we can fix this. I love that we have these new application monitoring dashboards, which will automatically pull together all the logs, metrics, and alerts from my service. Now, I can customize these dashboards with my own KPIs, but there are these golden signals, which are a great starting point. For troubleshooting though, logs are my go-to. So let's take a look at those. I'm gonna scroll down here and take a look at some warning logs. Now these logs look suspicious, but I'm not quite sure what I'm seeing. Since I'm in a hurry, let me pull in the new Gemini Cloud Assist agent to help me investigate. Starting from a log entry, this investigation agent already has the context on my application. Let's see what it can find. It can crunch through millions of logs, metrics, documentation, and more while I wait, pulling out key observations for me to review and turning these into hypotheses about the issue. Now, if it can't help me, I can turn this into a support case with all the context included, but let's see what it comes back with first. Okay, and it's done. I see some hypotheses related to Cloud Run scaling, but I want to check for myself that this actually makes sense. So I'm going to start looking at the observations. Okay, these 429 response codes were observed. That looks pretty promising and consistent with what I was seeing. And I see right here, that there are recommendations about how to fix it by raising the max concurrency and max instances in Cloud Run. Perfect. I can update these resources and have my app back in business in no time. And that is Gemini Cloud Assist and the new application-centric tools.